the climactic fight might happen, or he's gonna run away. I don't know. Commander Galdrick, no! We don't want to kill you! We'll heal her. I boosted her, no one else, but you probably get Kanata. I don't know what any of this does. Hey, Parasite. Whoa, I gained a level up? What? I know you can gain level ups in battle.
Artifact no onkeka.
Ikeru! Genkai made sokudo angeru!
My stuff's boosted now. Whoa!
Okay,
dude. Went ham. There's no one left. Yeah, dude. Sword is super tarnished. Please be Tradius. Please be Tradius. Yes, it's Tradius! Beat the crap out of him. Deers. What a dumb name. I miss Reaper, Teleport King himself. Now he was a recurring villain you could get behind. Teleport in two steps. No. No Illumina? What? Are they long lost siblings? They both like punching stuff. I wanted to punch him to death. on, Dianto. Just a punch. Shake that off. And now he's dead. Just like General Leo. True, dude. He's got red armor. Okay. Like, you're just gonna let a guy like that die? Now, if it was like green armor, yeah, let him die. See if he's hurt. No, I thought maybe he'd be taken down to like 1 HP from that punch from Gears. We're free! Time to do some world map exploring. Already, Himeji? I didn't really pay attention to my name, Shimeji. Either way, it's a Meji of some sort. Red Top Radish. Yes, sir. Time waste. Trying to say game? You trying to say that playing RPGs is a waste of time? How dare you? Discover more items when investigating. Low spots? That actually might be good. What kind of time waste is about? Oh, that's actually really good. Activating momentum mode reduces all enemies' ATB charge. Yes, please. Black luck. That's actually good. I think I'm gonna go with time waste, though. I guess if you chain your attacks properly, maybe your enemy will just never get to attack. Or at least won't for a while. Rui Shiitake? What's this? Something we can do yet. Marsh End. We can sneak by his village. Oh. Let's head back down. It's over here. Oh, it's a Sprite Night Column. Holy cave. Speckled grape. That doesn't sound good. Wait, didn't we already have a fire one? Oh, this is Earth, okay. Sprite Knight is that. Dianto. Gains enhancing effects on the target, such as HP absorption and max HP up, all while dealing damage. Okay, so we unlock the combo attack with Kanata's vocal suit too, I believe. Checked over here, right? Guess there's nothing to do but go into town. He's probably fine. I'm sure it's not a trap. Good point. We have two Violet Sprite Knights. Buy it. Definitely need some exotic vests. Oh no, don't we need that. Silver coin, it's worth pretty good amount. Whoa. Well, we're still broke. Let's see. Let's check out my weapon. 92. I kind of want to buy this. We have 3. Okay. Well, yeah, something pretty good. Fortify. Yeah, this was the right decision to make. Go all the way up. I have one of those. Not if there's anything too new we can get. Camouflage. Ooh, we get tornado. Sweet. Counter Sprite Knights. I keep on forgetting about these. And Momentum Sprite Knights. Hmm.
Sleep's pretty good. We'll just buy a bunch. Why not? I don't want to get rid of my rare ones. Okay. Oh, okay. That's why I was getting that extra tech. Sure. A little boring shopping, but I'll take. Ooh, let's get some red river fish. I'm sure that's fine. Got us catfish. Deadly fever, eh? Yeah, dude, too peaceful. Oh, that's sad. Outside, as you talking about? Okay, so leads back to the beginning, the town. Shops, inn, let's check up here. Holy tree. Oh, we did see a holy cave. They're probably not related at all. Dang, dude. People don't have a lot of hope. Okay, let's go back to the inn. Next time on Lost Spear, we try to get some help for Galdra. Thanks for watching, everyone. And on out.